I am Sydney Fenner. My current role with Formlabs is I am at the Medical Strategic Accounts team here. I have a background in biomedical engineering. So actually before I was here at Formlabs, I was a customer first. I was doing actually a lot of what our customers are doing as well. So mainly segmenting out tissue that come from patient scans, making anatomical models, also like surgical guides, prosthetics, orthotics. I didn't realize my position at Formlabs would be as technical as it is, which I love, because originally I was still skeptical, saying, it's still technical sales. It's very technical. Like, my day-to-day work looks more like consulting than anything else, because my primary goal is solving a solution for customer. It's being exactly where, like, a fire is. And it's always problem solving. They'll have their own ideas on maybe what a solution looks like. And with my background, I'm able to say, hey, just a thought here. Have you ever tried doing this? Have you ever tried doing that? Like, have you thought about using this material instead of that one? Because it's going to save you time and then hit your temperature spec or something else. So it allows me to also make a creative decision while using a technical background, without it exactly being like on their team. I think the sales side in general, it's more freeing. And also there's a lot more diversity in what you're working with. So a lot of the technical jobs that I was looking at, I mean, you're working on one project for a very long time, or you're very fixed in one role and there's not a lot of room for growth either. So it wasn't originally what I was looking for, but it fit exactly where I needed it to. And that's why I ended up going to sales. I've always had the affinity for working on many different things. I think it also stretches your problem-solving muscle a lot more if you're working on more things at once. I think it's very important to keep in mind a sense of urgency, because a lot of times when you are putting your feet to the fire and when you're finding a solution, it has a timeline with it. There's not a lot of solutions, especially in manufacturing, where within 2 weeks you could start running a production on parts. So people can come to me, and they can come to any of us at Formlabs, and they can come in not knowing anything about additive and then leave 2 weeks later having a solution to a problem that would have cost them millions. If you've worked on a team before, especially in a technical background, you have all the ingredients that you need to do sales. We're not selling something that people don't need. We're not selling something where it's like a sham wow. We're actually giving value to customers, and you're gonna be talking to people just like you. Like, I'm not talking to just buyers. I'm not talking to like marketing people. Day to day, I'm talking with other engineers. So I am an engineer talking to engineers, and it doesn't really feel like sales.